Before we start, who wants to lead our prayer for today? Come on. This is boys or girls, Rania?
Girls, miss.
Girls, yeah.
Mas, biasanya kalau aku lihat video, aku gak ngerti. Mati just langsung baru ngerti.
Oh, it's okay. Oh, berarti Chester already see the PDF learning ya, and also the ini video tutorial ya. Iya, oke.
Kan yang mau tahu materi aja.
Iya, oke. That's okay, Chester ya. At least you see. If you don't understand, we can discuss more in the Zoom meeting ya kan? Itu gunanya kita Zoom meeting ya kan? Kalau nggak ngerti video tutorialnya kita bahas. Okay, before we start, I want Alira to lead our prayer for today. Come on. Alira, please lead our prayer.
Let's pray together. Dear God, thank you for today. We are going to study and learn. Please bless everyone and teacher. Thank you, God. Amen.
Amen. Okay. Thank you, Alira. So, Friday gonna be boys' turn, yeah? Okay. So, who have seen our PDF learning and watch the tutorial video? Coba, semua bisa buka link yang Miss kasih, kan?
Bisa, Miss.
Ya, Ken,
bisa,
ya?
Miss.
Yes, bisa. Iya, udah nggak ada lagi alasan. Nggak bisa diklik, Miss, ya kan?
Miss, oh. Princess join.
Good morning, Miss.
Good morning, our princess.
Good morning, princess.
Selamat, Miss.
Iya, kok, why you wear batik, princess? Bisa,
yes, Miss.
Can ask you.
Ngomong batik, kau.
No, Miss. Kayaknya
harus
ada dia salah baju ya.
Miss, batik on Thursday, November. Miss, Justa Jasmine also want to use batik, but I remember this is not Thursday.
Wednesday ya, ini hari Rabu. Makanya tadi si princess, ini dia, langsung menghilang dia.
Terus namanya bilang, ngapain kau pakai baju batik, princess?
It's okay, ya. Okay. Nanti kita tunggu si princess ya. Okay, now if you have seen our PDF learning, so what we are going to learn for today, okay? What is the topic, kids? Okay. What is the topic, kids?
Duration in hours and minutes, Miss.
Yes, good job Nadia and Kayla. Duration in hours and minutes. Okay. Oh ya, yeah, kids, Miss just to remind you ya, kita kan join math ini in the Wednesday and Friday ya kan. Ini kan udah di end of April ya, udah akhir bulan April sebentar lagi. Ayo, what is the next month after April? After April.
May.
Yes, good job all May ya. And for your information, in the May kita banyak liburnya loh di hari Rabu ternyata.
I know, Miss.
Iya, senang kalian, senang.
Miss pusing. Miss senang.
Miss juga libur loh.
Ya, Miss libur, tapi kan kita harus kejar materinya ya kan? There are so many topic ya in the last, in the final ini review. Kita nanti sampai di, ini kan kita masih di satu chapter ya kan? Chapter about telling the time. Oke, okay? After chapter the telling the time, nanti kita masuk ke land mass, yaitu measurement, pengukuran. Ini berapa kilo ya?
Miss, Novin already change, Miss.
Welcome back, Novin. Wih, cepat Novin ganti baju ya. Why you forgot, Novin? Coba. You think this is Thursday ya? Iya, oke. Okay. That's okay ya, nggak apa-apa.
Miss.
Ya, Rafael.
Just now when I'm already following Zoom in the main room.
Mm-hmm.
I just remember I still not use my tie.
Oh, still not use your tie, so?
Tapi cukup kali, Miss, last time.
Jadi, pakailah kencang-kencang.
Iya, langsung ini ya. Buru-buru ya kan? Oh ya, yeah, I forgot my tie. Langsung dipakai.
Alvin ganti bajunya di bawah.
Oh, di bawah. Iya. Untung bajunya ada ya kan? Kalau sempat dicucian masih? Bingung. Baju apa? Oke, Cik.
Nanti langsung lompat nih.
Langsung gelegetan lagi.
Enggak, naik tangga.
Nanti tadi langsung hiding. Langsung sembunyi pelan-pelan. Oke. Okay. Oke, okay, nanti sih, back to laptop, back to math ya. Oke. Okay. So today we are going to learn about ini ya, duration in hours and minutes. Oke. Okay. Wait ya, Miss, open dulu our version. Duration ya, duration. Oke, okay, what page is it? Halaman berapa itu, Nak? Yang duration hours and minutes.
158.
Oke, okay, everybody open your textbook. Oke, okay, 158. Oke.
Okay. Miss, I already see your video.
Video apa? Video tutorial?
YouTube video, yes.
Oh ya, yeah, good job. Oh ya, yeah, karena udah bisa dibuka linknya ya?
Ya. Yeah.
Oke, okay, let's continue it. Okay, now we ready to learn duration in hours and minutes ya. Duration in hours and minutes itu maksudnya seperti ini. Nah, kalau kita start math lesson, jam berapa kita start math lesson? Coba, jam 8 kan?
Yes. Nah,
and then we end, kita berakhir at 9 o'clock. So the duration we learn is how many hour? Dari jam 8 sampai jam 9 itu berapa hour ya?
1 hour, Miss.
Yes, 1 hour. Seperti itulah, Nak, yang dimaksud dengan duration. How long, berapa lama. Oke? Okay? Oke. Okay. Now, let's open your book. 158.
Already,
ya? Oke, okay, we see number one ya, first ya. Kita dari yang mudah dulu, baru nanti ke soal yang difficult. Oke? Okay? Now, Chester, please read the question number one.
Miss?
Yes?
I'm in the class, so I can hear so many things, right? I open my book, but it's so difficult.
Yes, yes, it's okay ya. Mungkin situ dark ya kan, gelap ya. Oke, okay. I hope you can listening ya, and listening and watch the Zoom meeting. Oke, okay. Continue, Chester, read number one.
Sandra is English lesson. Start at 3 p.m.
P.m., oke, okay, good.
It's 5 p.m. How long are her English lesson?
Yeah, Sandra English lesson start at 3 p.m. Oke, okay? Si Sandra belajar bahasa Inggris mulai jam 3 sore. Oke, okay? And it ends at 5 p.m. Nah, dia selesainya belajar bahasa Inggris itu jam 5 sore. Berarti dia mulai dari jam 3, berakhir jam 5 ya. So the question, how long was her English lesson? Okay, so to answer this, we can use a timeline. Timeline to help you to find the answer. Timeline itu yang mana, Miss? Yang ini, Nak. Misalnya kita buat line, garis, dan kita buat di situ jam-jamnya. Okay, so we start at 3 p.m. Kalau digambar jam, 3 p.m. itu artinya 3 o'clock ya, jam 3 pas, nggak lewat dan nggak kurang seperti ini. Berarti jarum panjangnya, the minute hand in 12 ya, jam 3 plus. Dan berakhir di jam at 5 p.m. Kalau 5 p.m. berarti jamnya seperti apa, Nak? Nah, ini dia, the hour hand ke jam angka 5, and minute hand-nya 12 ya, jam 12 ya, ke angka 12. Oke. Okay. Now, we want to see ya, duration from 3 to 5. Okay, remember before we end with 5, sebelum jam 5 ada jam berapa lagi, nak? Ada jam 4, ya kan? Okay, ada jam 4. Okay, so from 3 to 4 itu berapa hour? One hour. Okay, and then after 1 hour, from 4 o'clock to 5 itu juga how many hour? One hour. Okay, and then apa kita continue lagi? Kita lanjutkan lagi? No ya, karena we already end ya kan? Katanya berhenti di jam 5 sore. So, the duration is at all of them. 1 hour plus 1 hour is?
2 hours, miss.
Yes, 2 hours. Okay. So, the Sandra learn English for 2 hours. Okay? So, till here, any question, kids? Ada yang mau ditanyakan? It's easy, right?
Yes, miss.
Yes, ya. It's still easy, ya kan? Kalau soal pertama masih easy. Okay, if you don't have any question, we can next, ya. Okay, this is page 159. We have number 4. Okay, already open your book, ya. Number 4, page 159. Okay, Novin, please read the question.
Rina and Bob take part in a race. The race starts at 7:50 p.m. and it's at 9:15 p.m. How long was the race?
Okay. Now we can see ya, ada si Rina and si Bob lagi apa nih? Mereka lagi apa ini? Lagi makan?
Jogging.
Iya, lagi ya, atau jogging ya kan? And then mereka mulainya jam berapa katanya, nak? Start at
7:50 p.m.
Iya, 7:50 p.m. Oke. Terus endnya mereka udah lelah, udah selesai. Ternyata dilihatnya jam, oh udah jam 9:15 ternyata. Berapa lama kita yang jogging itu ya? How long ya we have jogging? Coba, siapa yang bisa jawab? Gimana kita mengerjakannya? Still thinking? Kalau tadi kan kita isi ya soalnya ya. From...
Sebenarnya aku gak yakin ini, Miss. Sebenarnya aku jawabanku aku gak yakin, Miss. Gak yakin.
It's okay. Kalau misalnya kita belajar, kalau salah gak apa-apa. Nah, it's okay ya. At least you try, ya kan? Kalau misalnya belum yakin, kita bahas supaya yakin ya. Okay. Now we start by... Coba kita perhatikan start and end-nya. Kalau start dia, katanya tadi jam berapa? 7:50 p.m. Dan end in 9:15 p.m. Coba, berarti kita using timeline ya. Tadi kan katanya using timeline. Kita menggunakan garis waktu. Okay, let's see. Okay. We have line. Okay, kita gambar dulu line-nya. Terus, setelah kita gambar line, kita bagi line itu menjadi... berapa bagian, ya kan? The first part we use here ya. Miss tulis yang paling awal karena ini artinya dia start. Start from 7. Oh sorry ya, ini seharusnya 7:50 p.m. ya, Nak ya. 7:50 p.m. Coba ya Miss perbaiki dulu ya.
Kenapa?
7:50.
Kok stop share?
Kok stop share? Ya, stop share ya, Miss ya. Oke. 7:50 p.m. Sekarang udah nggak stop share lagi kan? Oke. Udah bisa dilihat nak screen, Miss?
Masih, Miss.
Oke. Tadi Miss bilang 7.50 PM. Kita tandai dulu. Kita buat di paling awal karena di paling awal itu merupakan startnya. Oke, okay? And then sebelum setelah 7.50, angkanya itu terdekat angka berapa, nak? Apakah angka 8, 9, atau 10? Coba. After 7, what number? Coba. After number 7 is?
8, miss.
Yes.
8, miss.
Ya, kita tulis dulu. Ya. Oh, ini endingnya ya, nak, ya. Kita mau tahu dari jam 7.50 till 9.15 itu the duration is how long? Oke, okay, the first step we use number 8, ya kan? Karena habis angka 7, angka 8, ya kan? Oke, okay, after number 8, it's number?
9.
Yes, number 9. Oke, okay. Nah after number 9 is number 10, kan, nak? Nah, tapi kan dia N-nya belum nyampe jam 10, belum nyampe number 10. So, we write in here 9.15, karena endingnya di sini. Oke, jadi angkanya ini harus berurutan ya, in order. Oke, now we count ya, the duration between from 7 p.m., 7.50 to 8 p.m. itu how many hour atau how many?
10 hours.
10 minutes.
Yes, 10 minutes. Okay, good job. 10 minutes. Okay. And then after that we continue ya, karena kita belum selesai. From 8 to 9. How many hours?
One hour.
Okay, good job. Okay, we still continue. From 1 hour, from 9 p.m. to 9.15. How many hours or how many minutes? 15 minutes. Okay. So we end ya, yeah? We already end ya kan, karena katanya endingnya 9.15. Oke, so now we add all the duration. Kita jumlahkan nak durationnya. What number we add? Come on, what number? 10 minutes. Oke, plus 15 minutes. Remember ya, kalau kita menjumlahkan, we add yang harus yang sejenis. Yang minute ke minute, yang hour ke hour. Okay, so we have 10 minutes plus 15 minutes. Okay, so it's gonna be 10 plus 15. Come on, 10 plus 15 is? Yes, 25. Yeah, 25 minutes. Okay, so we can see ya, masih ada yang one hour-nya ya, nak, ya? Ya kan? 1 hour. Tadi pertanyaannya tadi how long, ya kan? Jadi nggak ditentukan apakah ke hour atau ke minute. So, we add lagi 1 hour-nya ini. Berarti, mereka jogging-nya itu selama 1 hour, 25 minutes. Oke, okay, that's all. Jadi mereka lari-lari ternyata udah 1 jam 25 menit. Lama juga mereka lari ya. Oke, okay. Till here, any question kids? Ada yang masih bingung? About the timeline, about the duration. Miss, kenapa itu angka 8, Miss? Kenapa angka 9? Any question so far? Ada yang masih bingung? No? Oke, okay. No ya? Oke, okay, kalau no berarti we can continue ya. Coba. Miss mau, ini di buku udah ada jawabannya belum, nak? Yang ini.
Ready, yang Miss.
Ready ya. Oke, okay. Coba sekarang kita kerjakan number 3. Ini gak ada jawabannya ya. Coba, open your notebook. Ambil buku catatannya. We do one by one. Kita kerjakan satu per satu biar nggak ketinggalan ya. We discuss together.
Jawabannya.
Three, number three, yang A dulu, yang A dulu nak, come on. Yang
yes, jawabannya
a notebook, right, miss?
Yes, you can write on your notebook, come on. Notebooknya masih sama kalian ya, jangan hilang ya. Oke.
Okay. Miss, ditulis juga soalnya, miss.
Iya, ditulis soalnya. Biar nanti kalau you open your book, you want to learn by yourself, gak bingung. Ini kok cuma jawabannya, soalnya yang mana, ya kan? How come we get the answer without the question?
Yes, ya, lucu lah, miss.
Itu mau jawab sendiri.
Oh, iya. Yeah. Jawab sendiri. Iya, bisa jadi, ya.
Yes.
Yes. Yes.
What page, miss?
Di mana, miss?
In notebook. What page it is, ya? Coba. Ini number 3, ini halaman berapa, ya? Coba.
159.
Okay. 159. Come on. 159. Just do number A first. Yang A aja nak dikerjakan. Yang A dulu, ya. Okay, miss, see from here, ya. Semua wajib mengerjakan. You have to do by yourself. Remember, kita diangki setelah nanti libur puasa, kita final review. Final exam. Ya kan?
So fast.
Jadi, so fast, iya lah, gak terasa.
Ya kan enggak apa-apa cepat habis habis kan lagi miss. Kalau final tengahnya sudah selesai miss.
Iya.
What Chester? Chester tadi yang ngomong ya atau Rafael? Siapa tadi?
Pokoknya finalnya sudah selesai miss.
No lah, no chat. Maksud miss, kita kan nanti bulan Mei itu cuma 1 atau 2 minggu sekolah. Padahal 1 bulan ada 4 minggu. Oke? Okay? And then nanti masuk bulan Juni, in June, kita cuma punya 1 minggu and then we final exam.
For review
dulu. Ya, review dulu baru exam.
Oh, jadi di Miss, jadi bulan Juni langsung exam lah.
Iya, tapi review dulu. It's okay. Nanti review dulu, nanti dikasih tahu waktunya. Ya kan gak mungkin ujian without review, kan?
Ya, orang jadi linglung, Miss. Ini apa?
Okay, already write number 3A. What time is 3 hours after 7 p.m.? Artinya, jam berapa ya? 3 jam setelah jam 7. 7. Ayo, jam berapa itu? Come on, number 3A. If you already done, we can discuss ya. Yang A aja ya nak ya. Just one number first.
Miss, tulis book jawabannya aja atau soalnya juga, miss.
You have to write the question. Nanti kalau cuma jawabannya aja, bingung nanti kalau misalnya you want to learn ya kan dibuka-buka buku.
Finish, miss.
Finish, okay. Just one set finish. I will waiting for another friend, ya.
Finish, miss.
Finish, miss.
Finish.
Okay, finish.
Yeah.
Finish, miss.
Okay. Now we have. I want to one of you to answer this, ya. Who wants to answer number 3A?
Jasmine, miss.
Okay, I have to give another opportunity to friend, ya. Okay, Restu. Come on, Restu. Restu, can you hear me?
Yes.
Okay. Restu, coba. The answer of number 3A is...
Miss Restu nggak unmute.
Okay lah ya. Okay. Come on. What about you, Juan? Coba, Juan. Can you answer this? What time is 3 hours after 7 p.m.?
Miss.
Ten.
Ten.
Okay. Okay, good. Okay, thank you, Juan. What about others? Ada yang jawabannya sama atau beda dengan Juan?
10 p.m.
ya. Okay, after 7, 8, after 8, 9, after 9, 10. So the answer is 10 p.m. Okay, 10 p.m. Okay, continue number 3.
Abang nomor 3 udah benar, 10 p.m.
Iya, 10 p.m. Good job. Good job yang benar ya. Bagi yang belum boleh dikerjakan lagi anak ya. Okay, continue write number 3b. What time is 2 hours after 7:15 p.m.?
Yes.
In July, did we go to the school?
In July, you want to go to the bioskop?
No, Miss, I want to go to the school.
Miss, show tadi ya, ke bioskop. Okay, in July, we don't know yet how we manage people, students that want to join to school, apakah dibagi lagi atau semua atau setiap hari tapi di kelang-kelang, we don't know.
Di kelang-kelang kayaknya, Miss.
Iya, and the hours juga berbeda ya. Bisa jadi nanti grade 3 Falcon class startnya itu enggak jam 8, enggak start 8 a.m., enggak jam 8 pagi. Iya, maybe bisa ditambahkan jam berapa?
Miss, jangan jam 7 ya, Miss.
Jam 7 at 7.
Jam 7, Miss.
Iya, Miss. Biasa kalau sekolah itu jam 7, Miss.
Berarti jam 7 udah bangun lah Falcon pas ya. Udah harus beres-beres ya.
Novin jam 8.
Miss, gak cepet itu, Miss.
Already, yang 3B.
Nanti already siap.
Okay, already siap. Okay, now I want tadi boys, now girls ya. Coba, Giselle, can you answer 3B?
Miss, Cyril, coret-coret, Miss.
Oke, okay. Hold ya kids ya, coba ditahan ya biar Miss disable. Oke. Okay. Giselle, can you answer for 3B? Coba, Miss want to ask Giselle.
Miss Putra mute.
Putra, okay, wait, mute. Oke, okay. Giselle. Can you hear me, Giselle? Okay, good job. So, what is your answer in 3B? Jam berapa ya? 2 jam setelah jam 7.15? Come on. Bisa nggak, Giselle? After 7.15, 2 jam setelah jam 7. Okay, coba come on, who can help Giselle?
Miss 9:15.
Putra Miss.
Okay, ada yang jawab 9:15 tadi. Okay, be patient ya.
Putra Miss. Putra.
Yes. Okay, come on, Putra, what is your answer?
9 p.m.
9 p.m. Okay, let's see. Ada answer is 9 p.m. Okay, ada tadi si Giselle tadi jawab 9:15 ya.
Yes, Miss.
Okay. So, let's okay. 2 hours after 7:15. Remember, nak. Kalau misalnya Miss mau buat seperti ini. Stop share, ya. 2 hours. Can you see my whiteboard, ya, kids, ya? Misalnya tadi we start 7:15, ya. 2 hours. Berarti 1 hour. Kalau ditambah 1 hour itu berarti jadi jam berapa, nak? Miss. Iya. Kalau ditambah 1 hour lagi, jadi apa?
9:15.
Jadi kalau katanya after 2 hour, 7:15 become
9:15.
Okay, so the answer is 9:15. Okay, coba ditulis jawabannya nak di notebooknya nak. Please write.
Already,
sir. Already. Already nak. Not yet. Oke. Okay. Already miss.
Okay. Si juga miss.
Oke. Okay. If you already done, we continue the C ya. Coba C. No. Sorry. Not C, but D.
Ini si ada sini, Miss.
Iya, kita kelang aja ya, nak, ya. We just do D. Karena mirip-mirip. Nanti waktunya nggak cukup. 3 soal lagi, nanti nggak cukup. Please do number D in your notebook. Oke. Okay. Brandon Lee, already right, nak. Udah ditulis, nak. Oke, okay, let. Oke, okay, number D ya, D. Ditulis dulu soalnya, after that you think ya, coba. Kalau kamu kerjakan kira-kira your answer is what, ya kan? What number? Nanti kalau salah it's okay, kita discuss. Yang number D ini, nak, itu kita gunakan timeline biar mudah. How many hours?
How many hours? Right.
Iya, kalau misalnya hours, kalau misalnya bisa langsung, you can use without timeline, it's okay ya.
Dari itu apa, Miss?
Oh, how many hours are there? Seperti ini, nak. Berapa jam ya dari, itu cuma kata sambungnya aja. Kita bisa abaikan kalau kita translate ke bahasa. Jadi kalau in bahasa we say berapa jam dari jam 2.30 ke jam 4.30. Oke.
Okay? Already finish, Miss.
Oke. Okay. Just one already finished. We wait for another.
Finish, Miss.
Okay, Nadia, already finished.
Jasmine, finish, Miss.
Putra, not yet, Miss.
Okay, if you not yet, you can do ya. Still have time. Jangan takut. Okay, Nadia and Jasmine, if you already done, coba type your answer ke Miss JC. Privately ya, chat privately in Zoom meeting. For those who already done, bagi siapa aja yang sudah selesai. Already, kids, not yet. Is it difficult? Kalau dipikir-pikir.
Finish, Miss.
Okay, who's that? Okay. Miss, lihat chatnya.
Miss, okay. We already signed.
Yeah, just already signed.
Already finish, Miss.
Okay, Putra already finish.
Already finish, Miss.
Okay, Chester already finish. Okay, ya.
Already, Miss. Miss, Novin already.
Okay, good job, already finish. Okay. Jecha already, ya. Jecha already send the answer. Good job. Okay. And then siapa lagi nih yang send answer ya? Okay, good job. Now let's see ya from 2:30 to 4:30. Okay.
Sukses.
Okay, from 2:30 to ke jam berapa tadi nak endingnya?
4:30.
Okay. So I want to ask you, what is your answer, kids? Come on, Miss Mal, dengar dulu. I want to listen your answer.
37.
How many hour? How many hour?
2 hours 30.
Ada yang jawab 2 hours and 30. Berarti selama 2 jam 30 menit. Yang lain, what about you kids? Are you agree with this?
2 hours, Miss.
Okay. Ada yang jawab 2 hours. 2 hours only, ya?
2 hours.
Okay, ada lagi? Anything else? The question and the answer? Ada yang beda dari sini, nak? Coba, let's see, ya. Is it that which one is the true, ya? Yang mana yang benar? Okay, we can use timeline, ya. Okay, from 2:30, okay, we ending with 4:30. Jadi di ujung-ujung kita tulis angka yang awal dan yang akhir. Okay, after that remember, we run step by step ya. Coba, from 2:30, after number 2, it's what number, kids?
3, Miss. 3,
ya, so right here. 3 o'clock ya kan. After number 3 is
4, Miss.
4. Okay. After number 4 is
5, Miss.
Ya, tapi kita belum sampai di karena ini 4:30. Okay. So now we have to count the duration, okay? From 2:30 to 3 is how many minutes or how many hour? Dari jam 2.
One hour?
Oh. Coba, dari jam 2:30 ke 3 o'clock. Berapa menit dia nak atau berapa jam?
Minutes. 30 minutes
ya kids ya. Jadi dia belum nyampe 1 jam tapi sudah 30, tapi masih 30 minutes. Okay, good job all. And then, after 3, we continue to number 4. It's how many hour or how many minutes? Berapa lama itu nak dari jam 3 ke jam 4?
1 hour.
Yes, 1 hour ya. Okay, 1 hour. Okay, we continue. After number 4 to 4:30. Belum nyampe 1 jam ke jam 5. How many
minutes?
Yes, 30 minutes. Good job all, 30 minutes. So, the duration is, yang mana kita hitung? Yang ini ya, karena di atas ini kan?
Plus 30 minutes, Miss.
Iya, remember, if you want to add the hour and minute, harus yang sejenis. Nggak boleh salah kamar mandi ya kan? Nggak mungkin sejenis kamar mandi cewek kan? Okay, so let's count ya. So 30 minutes plus 1 hour plus 30 minutes. Kita jumlah yang sesama jenis. So 30 minutes with 30 minutes. 30 ditambah
1 hour.
Ya, actually it's 60 minutes ya kan? 60 minutes kan 30 ditambah 30 kan 60 minutes ya kan? Plus 1 hour, ya kan?
Is 1 hour.
Yes, we convert. Itulah gunanya kita belajar conversion, kan? In the last meeting. 60 minutes is 1 hour. Okay. And then we have 1 hour juga. So, 1 hour plus 1 hour is?
2 hours.
Iya, 2 hours. So, the answer is?
2 hours. 2 hours.
Jadi, bukan 2 hour 30 minutes ya, it's not ya. Jadi yang benar itu yang ini. Okay, please write this on your notebook. On your notebook, bagi yang masih confused, gimana ngerjakannya? Coba nak, yuk. We have still, ya, masih ada waktu, yuk. Please write on your notebook. Nanti ujiannya seperti ini, Leona, ya. Mencari duration. Kalau mencari duration,
lebih susah, Miss.
Yes?
Lebih susah.
Nanti
lebih susah.
Review, ya. Oke. Okay. If you
Miss, aku gak ujian, Miss. Untung ada liburan, Miss. Gak mau lah ikut jumis.
Tapi tanggal 21 Juni kita udah libur kan, Miss?
Kasih tahu nggak ya?
Iya, Miss. Kan udah ada kalendernya.
Iya, you can check the calendar ya, kids ya. Ya kan? Nanti sebelum itu berarti kita ujian dulu, review week dulu, ya kan? And for today, kids, remember, we have homework, ya. Yang mau ditunggu di hari Friday, in Friday. Sekarang Wednesday, Thursday, Friday.
Friday,
ya. Friday in 30 April, 30 April. Coba, tulis dulu ini, nak. Kalau udah selesai, Miss mau bahas PR-nya, biar nggak bingung nanti. Miss, yang mana PR-nya? Which one the homework?
Jadi, Miss.
Yang mana, Miss, PR-nya?
Oke, okay, wait ya, wait. After this. Udah ditulis, Miss. Nah?
Miss, already.
Already ya, the answer is 2 hours ya. Jangan 2 hours Miss. 30 lagi, oke? Okay? I will stop share ya. Mana nih stop share? Oke, okay, wait ya. Oke, okay. The homework kit is your PDF learning that I sent to you. This is the last slide, in the last slide. Oke, okay. Ini kan PDF-nya yang kirimkan. And then you can see in the last slide di PDF itu ada homework. This is, you can see kit,
my screen.
Edward. Kelihatan nggak screen Miss yang PR ini? Homework collect on Friday. Okay. Nah, Miss
mana Miss? Enough.
Yang ini nak 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7.
No, can Miss, you what see? Page?
What mana page? Ini Miss? Ini buat di mana?
Itu nggak dari buku nak Miss ambil, ini Miss tulis di PDF learning yang Miss kirim ke grup kelas kalian tadi pagi. Oke?
Okay? So, jadi nggak ada di buku, Miss?
No, nggak ada di buku. Nggak ada di buku ya. Oke?
Okay?
Ini cara mengerjakannya seperti yang sudah kita kerjakan in the last meeting, nak. Oke? Okay? Miss jelaskan dulu ya, one by one ya, step by step ya. This is your homework, dikumpul Jumat ini ya nak ya. Jadi kamu masih punya hari Kamis dan hari Jumat juga, oke? Okay? Ada 7 soal nak, 7 questions, oke? Okay? Nah ini you can write on your exercise book, oke? Okay? On your exercise book, tulis dulu soalnya ya nak ya. Tulis soal jawab, tulis soal jawab, tulis soal jawab. Seperti itu ya. Nah, from number one, coba ini nak, ini yang pertama kali kita pelajari. Siapa yang masih ingat? This is ada our hand and minute hand. To telling the time, we can use 2 way. Past and 2. Jadi masih ingat ya, ini mengulang yang kemarin, tugas yang kemarin. This is, ini angka jarum pendeknya ke jam 7, jarum panjangnya ke jam 4. Remember, yang panjang itu menyatakan minute-nya. So, you count ya. Each number is 5 minutes, ya kan? Oke, okay. Any question for number one?
No, me.
Berarti nanti jawabannya ada 2 ya. Satu tentang past. Satu tentang two, how to telling the time, oke? Okay? Number two is find the missing number. Kalau kalian lihat ini nak, 5:48 is blank blank blank. Blank ini yang mau diisi ya. Berapa menit lah menuju jam 6? Dari jam 5:48, berapa menit lagi ya supaya jam 6 pas? Oke? Okay? Okay, any question number two? No?
Yes.
Yes?
Miss, so nanti yang number two itu dibuat jalan nih, Miss?
Kalau untuk number two, kayaknya nggak perlu ya. Number two, just write your answer ya. Yang pakai jalan itu nanti number four, number five, number six, number seven. Number one and number two nggak perlu pakai jalan ya, nak ya. Oke.
Okay. Number three, Miss.
Oke, okay, number three, just fill ini, lanjutkan aja nih, nak. Ini kan udah jalan yang Miss kasihkan. 3A, 192, 192 menit itu berapa hour, berapa menit ya? Ya kan, jalannya gimana? Tinggal isi yang tanda kosong ini, nak, the blank space. Oke? Okay? Remember ya, okay. Yang kita pelajari ya. Same with B. Cuma bedanya yang B ini kita convert menjadi menit semua. Kalau yang A ada hour, ada minute. Tapi untuk yang B just only minute. Oke, okay, oh, any question okay. For number three?
No, Miss.
No ya. Continue number four. Coba. Number four, let me read for you ya. Dobby works for 2 hours, 10 minutes in the morning. He works for 1 hour, 25 minutes in the afternoon. The question, how long did he work for all together? Ini kita apakan, nak, kalau misalnya ada seperti ini. We subtract or we add. Kita mau cari berapa lama dia bekerja. Yang pagi dengan yang sore hari. We add or we subtract? Yang number four.
We add me.
Yes, we add ya. Kita jumlahkan ya. So, nanti you have to add what number, kids? From number 4, yang mana yang dijumlahkan? 2 hours, 10 minutes plus 1 hour, 25 minutes. Okay? Any question for number 4?
No, Miss.
Okay, good job. Nanti dibuat jalannya enak ya. 2 hours, 10 minutes plus
5, 6, 7, sama, Miss. Jalannya kayak 4.
Iya, number 5, same ya. Kalau number 4 ini ada kata-katanya ya kan, tapi number 5 just the question, langsung to the point dia. 8 hours, 35 minutes minus 5 hours, 20 minutes is, remember, hour dikurang hour, minute dikurang minute. Jangan dicampur-campur ya nak ya. Oke, okay. Any question for number 5? No? No, okay, we continue number 6. How many hours are there from 3:30 p.m. to 5:30 p.m.? Ini yang baru saja kita pelajari. So, remember, you can use timeline. Kamu bisa buat lompat-lompatnya ya, nak ya. Biar kamu tahu the duration-nya. Okay? Okay. And bisa, nanti jangan lupa ya, from 3:30.
Number 7 yang baru ya, Miss.
Ya, dan nanti hal kamu buat ya, lompat-lompatnya ya, nak ya, hour-nya ya. Oke, okay. Number 7 is, what time is 25 minutes after 11:25 a.m.? A.m. di sini, nak, kamu abaikan aja ya. A.m. itu artinya pagi, kalau p.m. artinya sore, cuma itu aja. Tapi pengerjaannya sama. Ini artinya nak, what time is 25 minutes after 11:25? Jam berapa ya? 25 menit setelah jam 11:25. You can add minute ke minute. Seperti yang tadi. Seperti yang tadi, kalau misalnya 2 hours after 7 p.m. jam berapa tadi? Jam 9 ya kan? 9 p.m. Tapi kalau dia 25 minutes, kamu jumlahkan minutes-nya ya, nak ya. After 7 p.m. berarti 7:25 p.m. Oke, okay. Any question, kids, about the homework? No, ya. Jangan takut ya, nak ya. You can do by yourself ya. Harus bisa ya, nak ya. Namanya PR bisa dibantu, tapi bisa harus bisa dikerjakan sendiri juga ya. Remember, ini di PDF learning ya nak ya, yang hari ini. Jangan nanti bingung yang mana, Miss. Nggak ada, Miss. Jangan bingung ya. Oke, okay. I think that's all for today, kids. Before we end this meeting, please give your reaction and your smile. I will screenshot, tell in class. Okay, yeah. Smile, give your best style. 1, 2, and 3. Okay, thank you, tell in class. See you on Friday. Do your homework, yeah. Collect to school. Bye-bye. Bye-bye, all.